And I tend to close my eyes when it hurts sometimes.